thermal convection. We know that thermal convection. What is thermal convection? Heat is transferred from high temperature to low temperature by change of position of the particles in the medium. But particles are changes their position from where to where? From high temperature to low temperature. Particles are changes their position. Now here, this thermal convection is two types. One is natural convection, another one is forced convection. What is the next one? Forced convection. Okay, now what is a natural convection? Momentum of particles. Means particles moment changes their position. Moment of particles in the media along upwards by increasing temperature is not depends on gravity, is called natural convection. How the particles moves upwards? Why? When the temperature increases, especially this process is occurred in liquids and gases. When temperature increases, the liquid molecules and gas molecules, both the value is increases. When the value is increases, automatically density is decreases. Liquid particles, solid particles, value is increases when its temperature increases. Value increases, the density is decreases. Density decreases means it becomes weightless. That's why it moves upwards. Moves upwards. When it moves upwards, it is not depends on the gravitational force. So this is one object. I am moved, it moves towards. Why? Gravity is there. But when the liquid molecules, gas molecules, after increasing of their value, so automatically density is decreases. Density is decreases, it becomes weightless, moves upwards, but gravity is not acts on that. This kind of a convection is called natural convection. Means the momentum of particles is not depends on the gravity when it moves upwards. Now, what is the example? This is very, 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 very important for examination point of view. Why the ventilators are provided? Just below the roof. Ventilators are provided in the room just below the roof by the process of natural convection. Why the ventilators are provided in the houses? We have the roof, ventilators just below the roof. Why the ventilators are provided just below the roof means that through that ventilators, hot gases are exhaust. Why the hot gases? I am saying when temperature increases, value is increases, so the gas molecules or liquid molecules, temperature is more. The temperature is more, value is more. So density is less, that of hot. The hot gases are moves away. And you know that one more. The gas is always wants to move where empty place is exist. In the room, empty place is more. Outside, empty place is more. Outside the room, empty place is more. Empty place is more space is there. That's why the hot gases are always ejected from ventilators. That's why in our houses or in offices, compulsory ventilators are provided. If the ventilators are not provided, that room is always warm. We can get more sweat. If the ventilators are not exist in the room, that's why ventilators are provided just below the roof to send the hot gases by the process of thermal convection. And otherwise, smoke pipes adjusted vertically upwards in factories, comma hotels. You see, in hotels, huge pipes, hot gases means smoke. The smoke is ejected from the pipes. We can say smoke pipes in hotels and factories. How it is? Upwards. The smoke, that is the hot gas, always moves gravity is depends, the smoke moves downwards. Smoke always moves upwards by the process of natural convection. And another one, cold breeze blows at the bank of the rivers on the daytime. Especially we can see at the rivers and the ponds. If you can sit at the bank of the river, we will get the cool breeze at the daytime. Why we can get the cool breeze? Due to the natural convection. Okay, but in these three, this is a very, very, very important question for 2 marks. Okay, convection is 2 times. The first one is natural convection. The second one is forced convection. Same definition, but here what is there? That is wind touch. See that one. Moment of hot gas in the media along upwards by increasing temperature is depends on the gravity. Here, not depends on the gravity, but here what happened? Depends on the gravity. Is called forced convection. Means the hot gas are loose. Here also, when the temperature increases, value is increases, density is decreases, but moves upwards. But here it is depends on which one? Gravity. That kind of a convection is called forced convection. Example, cool breeze by air coolers, electrical fans and air conditions. We know that we can get the more sweat if we can switch on the electrical fan. Otherwise you can sit there in front of the air cooler or air conditioners. We will get coolness. Why means? Here we can get a cool breeze. By which process? That is forced convection but not natural convection. And another example. If the object is warm, now we want to cool it. Especially we can see in houses in kitchen room. If our mother prepare any tiffin, to prepare a box, to cool it, she kept that at the windows. Windows, from the windows what we can get? Cool breeze. From the windows we get the cool breeze. This is also not a natural convection. It is a forced convection. That's why the objects are cool. It is kept at the windows by the warm cool breeze. This is also another example for forced convection. But in this topic, this is important. The electrical fans gives the cool breeze by natural convection or forced convection. Answer is forced convection. Okay, convections are how many types? 2 types. Natural convection and forced convection. In the natural convection, the motion of the particles or liquid or gas molecules or particles is not depends on the gravity, but for forced convection, it is depends on the gravity. Okay, these two are very, very important for 2 marks question in this chapter.